Guys, it's Jake the Young Bulls here, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys another video. I'm going to be rebuilding the New Orleans Pelicans. Now, if you don't know, they got a great, really good two big men. I'm just saying, DeMarcus Cousins and Anthony Davis, if they know how to play together, they're going to be great together. So I'm just saying, if I can get them to have a point guard on the team, I'm hoping I can get like Chris Paul or something, hopefully. Not for a fact, but hopefully I can get someone like that. So I'm going to do it a couple of seasons, maybe two or three. See if I can win the title, and let's get right into the video. Alright guys, so here we are, rebuilding the New Orleans Pelicans. Now, I didn't explain all what I'm really going to do, so I'm going on my league, and basically I'm just going to see how I can do with the New Orleans Pelicans. Now, they have good talent. Let's look at the roster. Okay, we have Anthony Davis, DeMarcus Cousins, Jrue Holiday, and that's about it. Then Jordan Crawford, Antoine Moore, Tim Frazier. Some of these players are good, but we just fall apart. No doubt about that. Like, we need to do good with our team. So I'm going to go right off the bat, try to get a trade. Now, I'm going to have one rule. I cannot trade DeMarcus Cousins or Anthony Davis. So just, that's one of my rules. Just don't get rid of those two. But let's see what I can get for Jrue Holiday. Like, literally, he should go for something, you know. It's taking a long time to load, so hopefully that means that I can get something good here. I really hope that's what it means. Okay, Rajon Rondo, Richard Jefferson, I'm not liking these. What I'm really looking for is a point guard that can lead my team. Yeah, the only one I'm really liking here is Darren Collison. You know what? Jrue Holiday's young. I'm going to keep him. So, let's see if I can get anything for Omar Sheik and Tim Frazier. Omar Sheik and Tim Frazier, a point guard and a center. What can I get? Okay. There are some good offers here. These are some pretty good ones, actually. You know what? I think the one I'm going to go with. Yeah. All right. This is what I'm doing. I'm going to get Sean Livingston, which I think we can use him. Get rid of Tim Frazier for Zaza. Probably will get rid of Zaza and have to get rid of pick. But yeah, I'm going to take it because I really think Sean Livingston can be good for this team. So let's go look over here and see what we got going for us. This is our team: Anthony Davis, DeMarcus Cousins, Jrue Holiday, Zaza Pachulia, Jordan Crawford, Quincy Pondexter, and Sean Livingston. We are going to roll with this team and see what we can do. I'm going to go with a couple of the games, simulate through date. Alright, well, first of all, let's look at our starting lineup. I'm going to make some trades, changes here, because we don't have Sean Livingston. I'm going to start Sean Livingston, going to get out Jordan Crawford. So Sean, get some minutes there, boy, and put Jordan Crawford in there. I really don't want Dequan Cook. Take him out. And Zaza, you can go, just get... go in here for Ajensa. And I'm going to give Zaza some minutes. Limit Etuan Moore. So this is our team. I'm going to roll with it. We can do something with this, right? Alright, guys. So I'm going to go with this. Let's go. Just simulate a couple. I'm not going to stop. We're just going to see how this goes. Hopefully this goes pretty good. Oh, we take a dub. Oh, Etuan. Alright. Etuan's injured. Okay. Oh, an L. Oh, boy. Alright, alright. Okay, we're getting a dub. Ito Moore, you're back. I'll take it. Okay, we cannot beat the Warriors. Raul Neto, Jeff Witt. Actually, it's pretty good, but I don't get rid of Jordan Crawford. I think he's actually doing pretty good for us. We are actually doing pretty good. I mean, I shouldn't be expecting much from this team. Okay. You know, I'm going to look into this. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not going to get rid of Jordan Crawford. It looks like people want him. So, no way am I going to get rid of him if people are looking for him. So, decline trade. Oh, yes. This is going good, actually, guys. All right. We're 8-5. Now I'm going to go simulate till the playoffs, and I'll see you then. Season is over. MVP Russell Westbrook, Joel Embiid, Rookie of the Year, Sixth Man Enes Kanter, Andre Drummond, Defensive Player, Most Improved Jokic. Wow, Dwayne Casey, Raptors coach. All right, Coach of the Year. But don't really care about that. Don't really care about this. But look where we are. Oh. Well, guys. Sorry to say, but when you're in the West, you will not make the playoffs. So we did not make the playoffs. We actually ended up in the 9th conference. We actually had a winning record, 6 games over 500, which actually we did pretty good. So simulate playoffs. Let's see who's going to win. But that's disappointing that we didn't make it. But you know, what do we expect? Oh. The Rockets win it, James Harden. But yeah, so I know I said I'm going to be doing 2 seasons, but I'm only going to be giving you guys 1 season. But I actually am thinking about doing more videos like this, so hopefully you like this. Make sure to like down below for me to know that you guys want me to do more videos. So make sure to like and subscribe, and see ya.